Living alone, I think of all the friends I've known. But when I dial the telephone, nobody's home. Sometimes I feel so insecure, and love so distant and obscure remains the cure.
Thank you both so much for coming in. I hope you've had a great summer. I'm really excited for our students to come back. But before they do, in anticipation of them coming back, Sandra Larson is PFT president and Jessica Marcy is CSEA president. I wanted to do a few things.
I don't mean to interrupt you. I'm so sorry. But I had asked for that employment report from HR. I just wanted to make sure we had that ready.
Yes.
And do you have the budget report I asked before summer started?
Yes, let me go get those. I don't have them right here, but I'm going to go grab them.
Perfect. Thank you.
Jason.
Yes.
Do you have that report that I asked you about for CSEA, the employment report?
Yes.
Thank you. Amanda? Do you have that budget report that we talked about?
Oh yes, it's right here.
Can I have that? Thank you. Hi, you two. I have the personnel report that you asked for and the budget report.
Thank you.
I haven't been sleeping real well lately. I've been missing our students, and I think my mind is kind of playing tricks on me. Can you come out with me for a second? I want to show you something just to make sure it's not. There's something strange happening in the office.
Sure.
Can you guys come with me real quick?
Absolutely.
This room. The kids are coming back for orientation.
The kids are coming back.
The kids are coming back.
The kids are coming back.